of broadcasting, how it's changed for us in the FFA. In the first years, of course, we were using cassette players, just like you see in that picture. So we were broadcasting, recording on cassette, and then we would send it down a rotary phone like this, and this was a little unit that was pretty neat back then. It's called a voice act, and you would go from that into, so from the recorder into the phone, and it would go down the line. We used that for many years. About, I don't know, 7, 8 years ago, we started using, this is called a mini disc, and this is digital. So we got into the digital world as things were starting to happen like that after the year 2000. And from there, we would feed it into this neat little phone, which has got the little special unit inside for receiving or sending. You can do it's like a mini studio right here. Okay, so what happened next with the digital world? Now we will record on either one of these. This is a hard drive recorder, and this records digital, and it goes right onto something like this that you probably have seen, an SD card. Of course, this tape has 30 minutes of time on it. This disc has got 80 minutes of time on it. And my backup unit is this SD recorder, and you see it's got a USB plug in there. So we simply can plug it into a laptop, send a MP3 down the line. That holds about 5 hours of recording. This little baby holds 72 hours of broadcast time. 72 hours. And all we do now is we take a phone along, didn't use it at all at the state convention, not once. Everything's back on MP3. It's so much faster on this end and our end, and it's kind of cool. So we take two laptops, we got a backup one, but there's the change in our broadcast equipment.
Jim, that's why we got